Growing the animals. Growing the animals also takes long time because mother means is also considered as animal. When child born, the size and shape of the child will be very small. When the child start growing, the size and shape of the child also start growing. After some time, the child we can observe the differences in born child and you. Okay. Now, from these changes, we say that growing of animals are growing of human beings is example for slow change. Next, yes, conversion of milk to curd. Conversion of milk to curd is also example for slow change. Milk to curd is example for slow change. Okay, next student, a small child. Now see, is a slow change or fast change? Breaking of joint is example for fast change because within a second I broke the child. So we say that breaking of joint is example for fast change. Okay. Now, observe the size and shape of balloon. Now, I am going to fill air inside the balloon. Let's see. Now, see. Size and shape of the balloon becomes change. Is it take long time or less period of time? It takes less time because blowing of air into the balloon is example for fast change. Can you say? Yes, fast change. Blowing of air in a balloon. Blowing of air in a balloon is example for fast change. Next, give example for fast change. Yes. Burning of paper is also an example for fast change. We can burn paper within a second. So we say that it is one of the examples for fast change. Burning of paper. Okay, see student, by observing these examples, we can easily write the definition of meaning for slow change. As well as fast change. What do you mean by slow change? Yes, write down the meaning. The changes which takes long period of time, we call as slow change. The changes which takes place or which takes long period of time, we call as slow change. Because for growing of plant takes long period of time. Okay, growing of plant takes long period of time, so we call as growing of plant is example for slow change. Okay, growing of animals also take long time, so it is example for slow change. Milk to curd is also example for slow change. It also took long period of time. Next, what do you mean by fast change? Yes, fast change is exactly opposite to the slow change. Fast change, the changes which takes less period of time, changes are classified into reversible changes. Reversible changes. As well as irreversible changes. Changes are classified into two types, reversible changes and irreversible changes. What do you mean by reversible changes? Yes, reversible changes means, right away the definition of reversible changes, the changes can be reversed in nature or are reversible changes. What is reversible changes? The changes can be reversed in nature or are reversible changes. Okay. Irreversible changes means the changes which cannot be irreversible changes. Can you observe any difference between reversible changes and irreversible changes? See students, in reversible changes, the changes can be reversed in nature or are reversible changes. Irreversible changes means the changes which cannot be reversed in nature after irreversible changes. For example, see students, falling of leaves is example for reversible changes or irreversible changes. Yes, once leaf falls from tree, is it again joined the leaf? No, it is impossible to join leaf again. So these kinds of changes we call as irreversible changes. Okay, let's see examples for reversible and irreversible changes. Now I have a balloon. Now I am going to blow air into the balloon. Let's see. Now observe the size and shape of balloon. Now I am filling air. Now you can observe the changes takes place in balloon. Now observe the size and shape of the balloon will change. Okay. Now I am going to change first position. How can I change? If I liberate air from balloon, it gets the same size and shape. Let's see. Now I get the first position. Re-again its position. So these types of changes we call as reversible changes. Okay, reversible changes means first we select some object, after molding we get changes in object. Again we can regain the same first position. That types of changes we call as reversible changes. See students, I have a sheet of paper. Okay, can you observe paper? See, now I am going to fold paper. Okay, now I fold this paper. See, first I took paper. In next step, I fold paper. I get same size and shape of this spring. It means spring is also an example for reversible changes. Okay. Spring is example for reversible changes. Then elastic rubber. Elastic rubber. Elastic rubber also example for reversible changes. Because if we stretch the rubber band, what happens? It expands. After that, it regains the same position or same shape. The types of changes we say that reversible changes. Okay. See students, I have a matchbox. Now, I am going to ignite it. See, now mastic was burning. After that, is it possible to get the same mastic? It is impossible. Means once we utilize the object, after that we can't get the same position or we can't regain. That types of changes required as irreversible changes. length of cattle is 3 cm. Length of cattle is 3 cm. See the difference. Before lighting, the candle length is 3.5 cm. After igniting candle, now the length of candle is 3 cm. Okay. These changes we call as irreversible changes. Because the length of 3.5 size candle is converted into 3 cm candle. We can saw the changes in height. That changes we call as irreversible changes. See, reversible changes is also called as physical changes. Reversible changes is also called as physical changes. Physical changes. Why we call physical changes? Physical changes means the changes which takes place in size and shape. Size and shape. Whatever the changes takes place in the or no. You need to write yes or no. First one, see, raw egg to boiled egg can be reversed. Raw egg into boiled is cannot be reversed. Answer is no. Next, batter to idli. Before making idli, we use batter to make idli. After making idli, is it possible to convert idli into agar batter? No, it is impossible. So it cannot be reversed.
Get ice cream after some time it starts melting.
boiling point of water is 100 degree Celsius. If we freeze water, 0 degree Celsius is the freezing point of water. Thank you. light candle, candle starts melting. It converts solid state into liquid form. Again, this liquid gas converted as solid form. Candle is example of, gas is example for reversible changes. Okay, gas is example for reversible changes. Here, solid is converted into liquid form. Yeah,